Hey, what's up, people, and welcome back today to another video. Today, guys, we're going to be playing some more Mobile Legends. And right now, look at this. We've got ourselves this thing. Okay, I don't know. I forgot. Okay, so we got the fish. We got a skin. Okay. So we got Lapa Lapa skin. Okay, this is good, I guess. That's great. I mean, it's good, right? And right now, actually, to be fair, I don't have much to lose, because I still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just need 5 more and I'll be able to get another one, another feast. Okay, and this is actually, possible prizes and takes, and I really wish next time maybe I'll get the Moscow skin, but it's alright. We got the Lapu Lapu skin. Okay, so that means I think we can actually possibly get ourselves burn a bit of trial cards, to be fair. I think I might have his ancestral. No, that's... Oh, wait. Okay, is this a Lapu Lapu skin? Yeah, this is the one. Okay, so let's just use this first. Wait, what? Oh man, okay, never mind. We just wasted that. I mean, it's supposed to be. Okay, so we cannot use this 12 card at all. It's alright. We'll just, okay, since we just used, Gatot's, his 12 card, let's just use him. Well, just play a match with him, because let's just not waste our 12 card. Right, okay, so we got some more battle points. That is great. What is wrong? Mobile Legends just hanged. Okay, no more. Okay. And it's still hanged. I mean, as you can see, this is what you guys can tell that it's hanged. Look at it. I can't click on this. I mean, the timer is going down, but nothing is happening. Except for the timer, which kind of sucks. Okay, it sucks a lot. And it stopped at 0 and it's hanged again. Oh well, sorry. So that it. So if it just continues to hang, right? I mean, it's late at night already. So I mean, if it just continue to hang, I would just have to end the video, because I mean, I don't want to stay too late tonight in the night. And to all the Chinese fans and viewers, Happy Chinese New Year and have fun. And that is the end of this video right here. Hope you guys liked it, and I will see you guys later. Bye.